It's the NFL on EA Sports. Kickoff looming in this NFC West matchup as we join you from CenturyLink Field.
Before kickoff, one last thought. Both teams coming in off a W. Both teams confident. They think they have all the answers. And when a team thinks it has all the answers, lookout usually means an exciting game is about ready to unfold.
And with that kick, we're underway. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. Russell Wilson has it under center. First down at the 30. Nowhere to go as this will be a loss of three.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation. The quarterback. He's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 45. Finds his mark. They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, the quarterback showed off his arm strength that time, didn't he? He put the football right on the money, on a line, right into the receiver's hands.
Moving it to the other side of the field at the 49. Wilson set in the pistol. Wilson's lined up. Two tight ends set. Second and four. Reaches out and grabs it. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line. Will go ground. Trying to find it open to the right. Here's a look at the Seahawks offense. They will be expecting far greater efficiency today. A week ago, they turned it over on three occasions. Second down here. The 49ers defense now is going to go nickel. Gets it out for the completion. And here's the 49ers defense. This is a ball hawking unit that a week ago came up with four takeaways. The Seahawks now on third down. Just a week ago, they converted at a high rate in third down situations. Third and four. Incomplete. Looking underneath that time.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
An empty
possession for the offense.
I think it was a risky decision to send him out there and kick this long field goal. They miss it, and look what they've done. They've given the other team's offense very good field position.
The 49ers come to the line with an empty backfield.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Has his target. They bring him down at the 29-yard line.
Receivers get scared sometimes running that slant route. They know their linebackers inside running towards them because they're watching the quarterback's eyes.
From just inside the 30.
Let's go. Grab 38. Grab 38.
The 49ers have it at the 29. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. The 49ers have driven inside the red zone, and last week they were so effective inside the 20. Second and one. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. From the shotgun. What an amazing effort by the receiver to strip him of the interception. Now we'll get a look at the 49ers lineup on offense. A week ago, they shredded the defense, throwing for over 400 yards. Press coverage all the way. Out of the shotgun formation. Could have been intercepted. And now here's the Seahawks defense. Last week, this group came up with three forced turnovers. It's third down coming up. Out of the shotgun. And they're all over him for the sack.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is, he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
And the kick is good for three. That field goal gives them a leg up here midway through the first quarter.
Makes you feel really good about what you did during the week here. Anytime you can get points on the board early in a football game, it makes you think all that practice was worth it.
Richardson's got it on the return. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 30. Wilson's on the move, and it's knocked down.
Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
Second and 10.
Looking across the middle, it's caught by Devontae Parker. First down on the way.
Come on, come on, come on.
He makes the catch. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
That pass play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down and 9. Quarters formation here for the defense. And the flag is down. Makes the catch. The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up.
Well, that's a good route that time by the receiver. They call that a post route. And they call it a post route because he is running towards the goal post. Nice throw and catch.
First down following the long play. Wilson with the give. Picks up 8 here.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second and short following the run. Gets the handle here. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
If you're running back in this league and you pick up first downs and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
First down here after the run. And Parker has a reception. Parker's brought down after picking up 6 on this play.
The Seahawks offensive coordinator does a good job that time calling the pass down here in the red zone. Caught the defense off guard. They got the completion for a good game.
Second down, 3 to go. It's caught by Devontae Parker. And he gains maybe 3.
The 49ers defensive coordinator made the right call that time. In the red zone, he was expecting pass. That's what he got. And they get up there and they make the tackle quickly after the pass completion.
It'll be third down. Quarterback sneak.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone. But there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold it.
Only 8 yards to go. First and goal from the 8. Back to him. That picks up 7.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
Play after play after play here on this drive. The quarter is about to end. One more play first. We're now about to begin quarter number 2. And how much pressure do you think these offenses are feeling right now to open this game up, partner?
Jim, I'm going to go back to when I played. The longer you go in a game without having success, I think it makes you tighter and you lose confidence on the offensive side.
He is in for the touchdown. Early in the second quarter, they've staked themselves to the lead with that touchdown.
Yeah, listen, don't start looking at that scoreboard, though. It's too early in the game. You just got to keep playing. Don't worry about winning and losing, but it's nice to be on top.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He's got a chance to return this one. There is a flag out. Looks like they're in press coverage here.
Get ready. Grab 38. Grab 38.
First down at the 21. Reaches out and snatches it.
Let's go.
The 49ers snap it at the 41. An open lane. Tackle down at the 46-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done. Look at those linebackers shifting around, trying to confuse the quarterback.
Throws the pass. At it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
Third and five following the incompletion. The Seahawks defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. The gun. He has the grab, and now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Nice catch that time by the receiver on the slant route. Quarterback puts it right on target.
At the line of scrimmage, the 41.
Get ready.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Ball is out. Race to the end zone. The 10 gonna take it home for the touchdown.
What a deflating play for the offense. The defense picks up the fumble, takes it not only for a touchdown, but how long? Look at the blocks. That makes the offense lose its confidence. They're gonna have a hard time coming back out on the field and making it happen.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He'll take it from the one. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The 49ers with an empty backfield look here. From the gun. He's got the catch. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line. That's his first reception today.
Let's go.
The 49ers snap it at the 31. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. First down here. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. He brings it in. They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Has the grab. Breaking huddle at the 6. The 49ers lined up. Everybody split out wide. First and goal. Running away from the pressure. Gains about 3. The Niners are giving ground, but if they can make a stop here inside the 10, it'll be interesting to see what happens on fourth down.
Yeah, well, listen, the offense has to find a way to score on this play here, get it in the end zone, and get back into this football game. Who are they going to give it to? Running back? Or are they going to try and trick the defense and throw the football?
They're going to run it on. Jams it across the goal line for the touchdown. Midway through the second quarter, and how about it, Phil? These guys just have a knack for hanging around.
Yeah, they just won't go away, Willie. That score, what it did, it just changed everything about this game. Here we are midway to second quarter. Now it's up to the defense. Go out there and get a stop. And, boy, it's hard to believe it, but you could have the lead going into the halftime.
And Richardson's running this one out. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Seahawks are having a very good day of it offensively, but still, they have not been able to put this game out of reach, Phil.
Well, the defense is struggling, that's why, Jim, and, you know, that's okay. Some days, one side of the football is going to struggle more than the other side. So right now, it's up to the offense to keep being aggressive and keep scoring points.
The Seahawks lineup, been a tight first half. The score's 14-10. Wilson's going to be in the pistol here. He'll throw it over the middle. And Parker has a reception. First down here after the completion. Handoff. Trying to plow ahead. Second down. The 49ers defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Wilson's got it. First down.
Looks easy, but it's not. But a nice throw on the slant route. Slant route means you're slanting towards the inside. Good throw and catch.
Wilson's now completed his last seven passes. Now inside the 10 and at the 9. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Wilson's going to throw once again on this down. It's caught by Devontae Parker. Second down coming up. Looking across the middle. Should have had it.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
Stepping up to the line at the 5. Third and goal at the 5. Goal line. Touchdown. They're doing a terrific job of keeping the pressure on here in the second quarter.
Yeah, they have kept the pressure on. And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, sometimes players can't make a play because they just don't have the confidence. Now it's up to the coach. Change those calls on the defensive side. Maybe find something that works and give your players some confidence.
Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
Changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
And it's batted down. Second and 10 coming up. The Seahawks with a nickel look here on defense. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. The 49ers now move the chains. Now first and 10. They run the counter play. Ends up picking up 3 yards.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Let's go.
The 49ers take it from the 33. Has space. Feet first, gives himself up.
It's not as easy as it looks. That quarterback, good job of sliding before he takes the hit that time. You know, you go to the hurry-up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use the timeout.
The 49ers get a first down. This next play coming from the 47-yard line. From the gun. Got the completion. Gains 15.
So far, wonderful execution in this drive. When you get a chance to get out of bounds, here the offensive player got the yardage, had a chance, gets out of the bound, stops the clock. Good job by the offense.
Takes it from the gun. The catch is made. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown. And that touchdown should restore quite a bit of their confidence. They're not too far off the lead now.
Well, they're a confident team usually, but the way they were playing today, you could tell they were down in the dumps, not showing much emotion, but that has changed around. They are excited and ready to play.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Richardson's going to test the coverage this time. Ball is out. Flag comes out. It's an illegal block in the back, and the coaching staff cannot be happy about this.
No, it's a bad decision, and most of all, it's dangerous. You can hurt players when you block them like that.
The 49ers come out with a split backfield. The 49ers from the 32. On the money. That's Wagner making the stop. Right now, this team is losing, Phil, but they've had some positives. They've been able to move the football through the air.
A lot of good positives on the offensive side. Yeah, no complaints from anybody. Everybody there is doing a good job. You got to look at the defense and go, hey, pick it up a little. Our offense is hot. Just help them out a little.
Picks up maybe 3.
Well, when there's under 2 minutes to go, good job by the offensive ball carrier that time. He knows he can get no more yards. He steps out of bounds to stop the clock.
They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up.
Let's go. Three.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Three.
He'll take the snap from the gun. The 49ers now move the chains. 49ers in for the score. That's his first touchdown catch of the season. The 49ers for the extra point. Extra point was good. Lined up now in kickoff formation. And Richardson's going to run this one out. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Seahawks' offense looks unstoppable. Touchdown drives the last two times they've had it. Here they go again, Phil.
Yeah, they've been very good, Jim. They're taking advantage of situations and scoring touchdowns, and we know that's what you must do. If you don't get these touchdowns, what happens later in the game always comes back to bite you.
The Seahawks from the 22. Down the field. Pass is intercepted. Nearing the half in what has been an offensive shootout. And finally, one of these defenses steps up and makes a play.
Sooner or later, somebody on the defensive side, if you're attacking the offense, you're going to get in position to make a play. And the defense did it right there.
The 49ers are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
First down at the 46. Down the field. And they can't connect.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. The Seahawks sat at the line. Dime package. Dropping back now into the shotgun. Brings it into his body. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
The best way to get more plays in before the end of the first half, go to hurry-up offense. Nice job by the coach. We'll see if the quarterback can make it work.
Gains 19. The 49ers use another timeout here, and they have one left. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. First down at the 24. And it's swatted away. Second down now. They'll run it here. He'll pick up 7 this time. A timeout charged to the offensive unit. This will be a 34-yard field goal attempt. Puts it through for 3.
Never take it for granted. When you're trying a field goal, a lot of things could go wrong. But good execution that time by the offense and a good kick. 3 points.
Williams got a chance for a return. Williams met at the 37. A good first half of action here, and soon we'll be sending you to Orlando and to our host, Larry Ridley. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. With this kick, the second half is underway. And he's met head-on right there at the 20. The 49ers offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, partner.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you've got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half.
And now here's the first snap of the second half. He's tackled at the 28.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down and two to go after the running play. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. The give out of the eye. Has 12 on this play.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Playing press coverage to the outside.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Second down following that incompletion. They'll go shotgun here. Throws the pass. Two hands on the football and has the catch. This is third down.
Let's go.
We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun.
I think as time has gone on, more and more coaches and teams, we see them going for it on fourth and short. But this decision, you're winning the game, fourth and short, you're near midfield. I don't think you go for it. Don't let the pressure of the fans or your players get into your mind. Put the football away. That's the right decision.
And this will end up in the end zone for a touchback. The Seahawks talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and nine. Wilson's going to pull in the bullet pass.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
It's first down as they head to the line. The 49ers lined up in the nickel to the ground. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Coming up, second down. The 49ers with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Get He's going to get another carry.
The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
Now, as we look at the numbers, Phil, this offense just hasn't had any room to run the football today. That's a big reason why they're down in this game.
Yeah, listen, I think they've been too patient today. Tried to run the football too much. Just get over it. Go ahead. Try to win the football game by throwing it down the field. Seahawks, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well. The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
And it's knocked down.
Well, but there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side, and the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers. There is nothing a quarterback can do except that throw another incomplete pass.
Ball from the 46. The Seahawks at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield.
Second down and 10.
Wilson's got it on a pass that had some heat. At the 33. First and 10. Has his target. Picks up about 2.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
Play picks up only 2, so now it's second down and 8 following the completion.
It's a grab by Funchess. That's a pickup of 14.
The Seahawks look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching. Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
First down at the 17. The give. And that'll be a gain of about 2. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. This has been a long drive so far. Second and 8. Secures it with 2 hands.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
Wilson's now completed 4 in a row. First down coming up. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Press coverage all the way. They'll go ground.
What a job by the defense down on the goal line. They were playing run all the way. It was a run. They got the penetration, and they tackled the runner for a loss.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Second and goal from the 5. Martin, touchdown, Seattle.
When you look back at every single game, especially on the offensive side, you win and lose games by how well you play in the red zone. That was an awesome job by the offense. They found a way to score the touchdown.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Seahawks getting set to kick it away. Bites through contact, and he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Seahawks defense now is going to go nickel. The 49ers from the 27. Scans the field. The defense gets a sack.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field, can't make a decision, and that time it leads to a sack.
Loss of 5 on the play, and now they'll try over again on second down. Drop back, shotgun formation. Makes the reception. His first reception today.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
When you see linebackers like this shifting, they're trying to confuse the quarterback.
From the gun. Gets it out for the completion. He's taken down at the 35.
When you run the slant route, it's very important to know as a receiver that you're going to catch that football probably in between some linebackers.
Let's go.
First down at the 35. And incomplete. What a hit that time. Second down after the incompletion. The 49ers come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Brings it in. Gains 18.
The 49ers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Snap it out of the gun. It's intercepted.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
Tough starting field position here. Handoff made. And pick up about 4.
Good job that time by the defense. They're down. It's in the fourth quarter. They are expecting the offense to run the football, and they stop it for a couple yards.
Second down coming up. An extra tight end on the field for this one. And Parker has a reception.
The Seahawks, they never back off. That first down, they got a small lead here in the second half. What are they looking to do? They're looking to march this football down the field and score.
Wilson's completed his last 6 passes. First and 10. Here's the handoff. Tackled at the 29-yard line. They have the lead, but they have no running game to speak of to this point. That may change here down the stretch, trying to take the air out of the football.
Yeah, you're going to have to run it some just to work the clock and try to get the situations in your favor. But maybe every once in a while, fake that run and get an easy pass to keep that clock moving.
Second and 10. Devin Funchess comes away with the football. Good yardage picked up on that goal.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Wilson's completion percentage, 80% on the day. First down here after the completion. They'll go ground. Taken down at the 45.
That was a predictable play call here in the fourth quarter. You got a little lead, And you're trying to run the football to run out the clock, but the defense was ready and stopped it for a short game.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
The 49ers will come out in the dime. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
It's a grab by Funchess. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Good job that time by the quarterback. You got a lead in the fourth quarter. Don't take chances. Nobody open down the field. So he throws it short, and he gets a completion.
The Seahawks line up. Split backfield. Third and 2. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Well, everybody talks about the pass in the NFL. When it's third and short, you got to man up and be tough and strong. Nice job that time by the offensive line. They let the running back get in there and pick up the first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Two tight ends on the field here. Back to the ground. Charging ahead. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. This will be the 8th play of this drive. It's 2nd down and 3. They'll run it with him again. The line of scrimmage, the 36.
The 49ers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. 3rd and 3. It's caught by Devontae Parker.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Good for only a yard. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. Mounting a serious drive. We're late in the game and the offense is in no hurry. And he hauls it in. And he's out of bounds.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion and they pick up a yard or two.
Wilson's completion percentage, 80% on the day. If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop. And get touchdown, Seahawks. Wilson's second touchdown of the game.
Well, the NFL, you got to overcome sometimes. Even though you have bad field position, you got to find a way to get out of it. It's always important to get a first down or two to change field position. But, man, when you drive down and get a touchdown out of it, that is truly icing on the cake.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Takes it from the 2. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The 49ers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock.
Has his man. Muscles through the defender. That's his third catch of the day.
The defense, they have a lead here in the fourth quarter, so they're willing to give up short pass completions, but good job by the offense.
Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead.
From the shotgun. So after that last incompletion, it is third and three. This is a time where the quarterback has to manage the clock, has to be very careful. Trailing, needing points to get back into this one. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. On first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. From the shotgun, has the reception all alone.
The 49ers did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
The 49ers take it from the 28. On the money. He's taken down at the 23. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way.
If you think you can get a playoff quickly and not use a timeout, you go with a hurry-up offense. That time, a good job by the coach and the quarterback. Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Third down coming up, needing a first at this point. The 49ers need to get to the 18 to extend this drive.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one.
Boy, if his head got yanked back the other way, an obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet, in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
Looks like they're in press coverage here.
And goal. Trying to find his target over the middle, but that pass goes incomplete. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Second and goal from the five. They're going to run it right. This is an almost must-convert scenario. Third down coming up here in the late stages. Yes, it's four-down territory, but you don't want to face it. Touchdown and drawing close. Phil, a lot of things have to go their way for them to pull this one off, but they've already accomplished one thing, getting this late touchdown to give them hope.
Yeah, that late touchdown does give them hope, Jim. And listen, miracles can't happen. I remember once you actually made two birdies in a row on the golf course. I consider that a miracle, so you'd never know on the football field. You see the linebackers moving? What they're trying to do is confuse the quarterback. Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. The 49ers trying to keep their hopes alive and recover an onside kick. Everything hinged on them recovering that onside kick, and they failed to do so.
Well, Jim, when you're doing the onside kick, you really got to hope for that perfect bounce of the football. That time it did not happen. That's why they didn't recover.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. First down and 10. Coleman's going to take the handoff now. The 49ers will stop the clock here with this timeout, needing to preserve time. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Coleman's got it on the handoff. He is tackled right at the 50. The 49ers will call for the timeout. They need every second to be preserved at this point. Now, looking at third down. The Seahawks will set up. The 44 is the first down line. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. Late in the fourth, and the defense makes the biggest play of the game right there. Now they'll lean on an offense that has been firing on all cylinders all game long.
Yeah, no reason to think that this offense is not going to keep going out there and making it happen. The quarterback is hot. They're being aggressive with their play calls. This is a big series for the offense.
The Seahawks call on the punting team. Got a flag down here. They're set to punt it away now. And this will bounce into the end zone for a touchback. Okay, partner, it's still early in the season, but this team continues to stay unbeaten.
Yeah, when you're hot, Jim, take advantage of it. Keep it going, because the NFL season, it's like four seasons built into one. You go up and down. So when you're hot, trust it, believe in it, and try to keep it going.
Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.